right, guys, this little boy who's getting a close-up is Rocky. He's listed as a one-year-old, boxer mix, heartworm negative, and he is on the put-to-sleep list for October the 30th, 2013. Rocky is a dog, but he is playful like a puppy, so he will be good for kids who are a little bit older. Elderly people, I'd say he's a little bit too hyper for him, but he would be good for a young couple or anybody that's able to take care of him and be strong enough to handle his playfulness. Joe's going to tell you a little bit more about him.
If you got a nice size, medium sized yard like we got over here where we take the videos and pictures, the dog could have a good time just running around even if he's by himself. We couldn't figure out if he does like cats or not, because the cats, he tried to run to them, but they saw us, they had their backs up. But so we couldn't tell if he wanted just to go by the cats, but he ran towards the cats, so we don't know that. Otherwise, he's a beautiful dog. As you can see, when he wakes up, he will want to play and eat and do everything, but give it a couple minutes and he's like this.
Okay, so once again, this is Rocky, and as Joe told you, he's dog friendly. Cats we're not so sure about because he did run towards them and we did not let him get close enough to do any damage. And he is on the put sleep list for October the 30th, 2013. So let's foster, adopt, rescue our beautiful, gorgeous boxer, heartworm negative, one-year-old, whose buddy, Tiger, has already gone up to a forever home.